After a long day on the job, you'd expect firefighters to return to their beds in a firehouse. But new tonight, one department is calling a trailer home instead. The Night Team's Damani Lewis shows us where Newcastle firefighters are sleeping and why.
For 2 hours, the Newcastle Fire Department practices battling a grass fire in this Placer County field. But after training is over and crews pull it all in for the night, they can no longer rest their heads here at their main fire department.
As you can see, where the mortar's falling out of the bricks here.
Because it's literally falling apart.
Our building is, I think a good word for it would be dilapidated.
And it's a hazard. Cal OSHA and county officials ordered fire crews out of the building at night because of the danger, so they moved right next door.
Yeah, welcome home.
Into a 24-foot-long travel trailer that's leveled by four jacks and three firefighters living inside.
How much more difficult does it make it living in that?
Well, at least they're able to access the engines pretty quickly.
It's tight.
And so is fundraising for a new firehouse. So far, the department has raised $178,000, far off the $750,000 price tag for a new building. Firefighters say they're wanting taxpayers to pay a $150 fee to help fund a new firehouse. An expense area resident, Harold Macon, is willing to pay.
We're not going to do real good with a garden hose out here if our houses catch fire.
In Newcastle, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3, Night Team.
And Damani says Newcastle fire officials are considering two locations for the department. They say they have enough money to start building and hope to break ground before the